question that we are most often asked, and that is, why are there no real men in your group? Well, in 1969, when our group first began, the men were asked to join us. They were told that they would meet some new people, learn some dances, and have some fun. Their response was, no, thank you. We don't live in Alaska to dance in our spare time. We're here for the hunting, the fishing, the camping, and the hiking. Besides, they told us, you'll never get that group off the ground. Well, with those wonderful words of encouragement, thankfully, our foremothers went right on ahead without them. And over the last 40 years, we've learned a lot of new dances. We're constantly meeting a lot of great people. And I hope you can tell, we do have a lot of fun up here. And there was one thing in the beginning that I don't think too many people thought too much about. You see, during the wintertime, when it's kind of cold and yucky here in Sitka, we get to go on trips, oftentimes to warm and sunny places, too. You know, every once in a while, we do have a brave young man see how much fun we're having and ask if he could join our group. But you know, it's our turn to say, no, thank you. You know, we really couldn't do it without the men in our lives, though, because I can tell you that right now, there's at least one man at home watching kids and doing laundry so we can be here to dance for you this afternoon. Now, the next dance that we have for you has the word troika in it. And the word troika has several different meanings in Russian. But for this dance, the troika refers to a Russian sleigh being pulled by some traditional horses. This is troika polka. Excuse me, this is Berioska troika.